There's your stimulus package right there.
Bill Santiago is a very cerebral comedian.
You're always tuned into that frequency of, could this potentially have humor value, you know, and anything that sort of like sparks you, if it's strong enough, you know, it's note to self. Sometimes it's mental, and sometimes I will actually write it down or now I just record it into my phone, send myself a little note.
And the reaction he evokes on stage is all belly laughs.
I always thought thou shalt not kill was the first commandment, you know. I guess figured something that important had to be way up at the top. I Googled it, number 6. Which blew me away. 6! According to the 10 commandments, there are 5 worse things I could do to you than kill you. I didn't like that. Thou shalt not kill didn't even make top 5. Not even runner-up. Anybody know what the runner-up is? 2nd commandment, thou shalt not take the Lord's name in vain. Yeah. That means if someone shoots you dead, pat, but just before you die, you managed to shout out, God it! You're the one going to hell.
Santiago brings his one-man show, The Immaculate Big Bang, to Berkeley this weekend.
The scope is religion and science, you know, like what I really want to do is sort of like just take a tour through both of those subject areas. And the spark in the narrative is, my father dies and then so, you know, what do you reach towards to deal with that, to make sense of that?
And if you're not familiar with Bill Santiago, well, get on it. He's friggin' hilarious.
Comedy Central presents Bill Santiago.
He is originally from New York. Please say hey to Bill Santiago.
Comedian and author, Bill Santiago.
Are we moving toward being more colorblind when it comes to the entertainment world and when it comes to society?
Definitely there's progress in that direction, in that area. I mean, you can't deny it. The last 2 Oscars were like, weren't they like won by the same the Mexican director, right?
Yeah,
taking the biggest prize in global cinema. Now, are there places to improve? Yes. Are there, personally, I experience it as well, because just having the name Santiago, you know, if you go up on stage and you do 1 Latino joke, you're branded as like the Latino guy, which means, you know, in the business that you're only suited for those kinds of shows.
A lot of Latinos out there these days, because we are now the biggest minority in the country. Biggest minority of all the people there are least of, we are the biggest of that group.
Okay, and the show this weekend?
At La Peña, Friday and Saturday, 8 o'clock. You can find out all about it on my website, billsantiago.com, or on my Facebook page. But yeah, La Peña, The Immaculate Big Bang, Friday at 8 and Saturday at 8. It's going to be a great show.
Bill Santiago, it's been a great pleasure.
Oh my God, we've been here for hours.
With a Spotlight 810 report, I'm Scott Letiri, KGO 810.